And now I have a really challenging piece of software for you. I would like you to augment this to print something entirely different, which is the final solution. This has nothing to do with expand, and you have to implement a new data structure for this, similar to expand. Here's the output I'd like to see. There's an arrow to the right, which is the optimal action to take in this cell over here. And again, this is ambiguous. There might be a different optimal action that's equally good, but my software picked the one to the right. Here, when I go to down, this little V over here is an arrow down. An arrow to the right again, an arrow to the right, an arrow to the right, an arrow to the right, down, 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 and at the way, and at the end, we find a star, which indicates the location of the goal. Let me modify the maze. I'm closing up the wall over here, opening the wall on here, run it. Here is my policy. And you can see in the grid, this is the only way to make it to the grid over here. You should write for me a piece of software that outputs this specific thing over here. Part of this is the delta name that I kind of brushed over before. These four symbols over here, the ones being used to indicate arrows to the top, left, down, and right, and they correspond to the four actions over here. Go up, left, down, and right. So use those over here to print out the table over here. It's very, very non-trivial to write this, as you'll find out. In the end, it's not much code, but you have to carefully think about how to cache actions and how to assign them to this table over here. So take a while, do it. It's challenging. If you fail, not a big deal. You can completely understand how the lecture works, and I'll show you the code once you hit the submit button and you move on.